Hey, this is Stephen Platinum, your friend in wrestling, and I'm taking a look at, let me make sure I say this correctly, Hardcore Hell 23, Hell Week Preview Number 1, Ben Buchanan versus Griff Garrison, which is, of course, one of the feature matches of that show that's coming up. My God, is it? It is. It's tomorrow. What? So, yeah, let me go ahead and get this out there. A couple of people requested this of me, including one of the major participants. So, I want to go ahead and just knock this out. I have no idea what to expect from it. I have not watched it as of yet, but let's do it now. Oh. Culprit, baby, culprit.
No stop sign, speed limit. Nobody's gonna slow me down. Like
using this cover version of Highway to Hell. One, it's cool, it's exciting. Two, maybe I won't get copyright claimed on this. Let's hope.
Gonna spin it. Nobody's gonna mess me around. Hey, Satan, pay my dues.
All right, so we're seeing some. Now we're getting into the nitty gritty of the Ben Buchanan and Griff Garrison stuff. So let's take a look back at that. Sorry, I skipped ahead, didn't I? And some good stuff by Sal right here.
Gonna spin it. Nobody's gonna mess me around. Hey, Satan, pay my dues. Playing in a rocking band. Hey, mama, look at me. I wanna way to the promised land.
Ben rules. Ben just punches the ref. Oh, look at this move about to happen. This open is great. I assume Anarchy is using this for all of their promo stuff to lead into it, which is phenomenal. I imagine that they will do very well tomorrow. Love it. The intro, high marks. I'm all keyed up right now. I'm all ready for it. And we got JJ in front of the white screen, hopefully with good sound quality, introducing this.
Anarchy fans, John Johnson here with you, welcoming you to Hell Week. That's right, coming up Saturday night, April the 24th, it will be Hardcore Hell 23. And fans, if you haven't already gotten your tickets for this event, you better call now because tickets are going fast. In fact, I just spoke with the ticket office. They said ringside seats, they're all gone. Second row, almost there, fans. You do not want to be shut out on this historic night. So make sure you call.
Nice job, JJ. As long as he's part of this, I might as well review that too. It's a great thing. And then that graphic's really easy to see and understand. This is when it starts. This is how I get my tickets. Done and done and done and done. Nicely done.
706-968-5580 for your tickets. Now, fans, over the next few days, we are going to take a special look at some of the matches you're going to see as part of Hardcore Hell. One of those matches pits former friends against each other. Of course, I'm talking about the former Anarchy Tag Team Champions, the team of the Machine, Griff Garrison, and Bam Bam Ben Buchanan.
Now, I watch a lot of wrestling in general, as we know. And JJ is as good or better than anybody at doing this kind of thing, doing these kind of stand-ups. It's a very important part of wrestling. It's a very important part of promotion, especially on the independent level. And JJ is phenomenal at it, and his voice is great. He's standing and delivering. It doesn't feel ramshackle at all. It feels very pro-style. I like what JJ's wearing. The whole thing looks really good.
We have a special video look at this matchup. Let's take a look at that right now.
Nice. 5 minutes of it.
And the funny thing is, me and Ben have so much in common. Like, we're both young, we're both hungry, we're both tall, we're both decent looking guys, and we've had great exposure and great success in the wrestling business so far. And we've not only been in it, but for a short amount of time, like less than 5 years. But there's one thing that we don't have in common, and that's Ben's daddy never whooped his ass as a kid. Ben, you walk around the locker room like you're the man, like you own it.
Ben's daddy never whooped his ass as a kid. I'm not sure what that means in context, actually. It's a bit of an awkward line. But this is Griff delivering, and I think it's good. I do think, and this is a small technical thing, I would make sure that we knew it was Griff that was speaking. That's an important distinction to make.
You're the big talk of the town, man.
I'm Mr. TV announcer. I don't know if you're under the influence or not, but you gotta be crazy. You think the Alabama stud, Bam Bam Ben Buchanan, 250 pounds of rump and stump.
This is great because I do have a pet peeve when people are showing clips of somebody doing wrestling stuff when they show something that looks a little wonky. None of this looks wonky. Ben really delivers, and you really get a sense of how tall he is and how big he is and how much of a pro wrestler he is. It's great.
Yes, it's me and you, boy in the ring, one-on-one. Mano y mano.
Come hardcore hell, I'm gonna have to humble you. I'm gonna have to send you back down a level.
Again, I you want to make the, because we just cut in with Ben speaking and now it's back to Griff speaking. You want to make sure we know who is speaking. That's a production thing. What Griff is saying is fine, and what Ben is delivering, especially verbally, is really, really good. The volume is nice. The intensity is there. I like it. Griff's is a little understated, which is okay as a babyface, and he doesn't have as much promo experience, but I think he's doing a fine job as well. Ben's is really exceptional, though.
Apparently your daddy didn't do it for you, so I guess I'm going to have to be the one to do it.
You know what they say down in Mexico, the bigger the belt buckle, the fatter you are, baby. I got the big.
See, that's Ben again. The bigger the belt buckle, the badder the blah, blah, blah. Even to think about doing things like having subtitles to go along with it to punctuate what they're saying so we make sure we don't miss it and we're getting the power of what they're saying. Even to show their picture in the corner when they're the ones who are speaking. I think you just want to make sure when they're doing this kind of good promo work that it's as clear and distinct as possible. They're obviously putting some level of production in this. Go the extra mile. Make sure that who is speaking is communicated effectively.
Biggest belt buckle in town.
Looks good. The wrestling stuff looks really good.
You see, after the match, you're going to be laying there crying, hurting, screaming for Bill. Bill, come help me. Come help me.
Heel Ben is a wonderful thing, first of all. And I was getting some Corey Hollis vibes from this look, but Bill, come save me. I'm gonna rewind a little bit because I'm loving Ben right here. Let's go back.
Baby, I got the biggest belt buckle in town. I am El Diablo in its finest form.
I am the biggest belt buckle in town. Now, it might have been one of these things that he just thought of saying. It might have been one of these things that he planned on saying and he got it in. He needs to keep saying it. There's something about the measure of a man is the size of his belt buckle is ridiculous. And I'm the biggest belt buckle in town. There's something about that I absolutely love. I think it's really great. It's very distinct. I've never really heard that before. So it's his. I love it.
Like you see after the match. You're going to be laying there crying, hurt, screaming for Bill. Bill, come help me. Come help.
Dude, it's so good. It's good. And the music underlay, again, they're putting this level of production in. That's why you want to make sure we know who's speaking. But the musical underlay, I don't hate it. As long as the volume of the promo itself doesn't get drowned out. And right now, Ben's delivering, so we can hear him audio. And then the music is just enhancing instead of detracting.
Meet Bill. Then they're going to call 911. And then the ambulance comes. Well, as a matter of fact, it's not going to be the ambulance. No.
It's not going to be an ambulance.
Ambulance is going to be busy that night. Something special's coming around town.
Something special's coming around town. You want to make sure he's kind of blurring his words a little bit here. You want to stand and deliver. You want to say each word distinctly. I mean, I remember when Triple H started getting that big push, right? When he was the Game and Cerebral Assassin, when all of that stuff was starting. Yeah. People would make fun of it because he started saying things like this. But the reason he did that is to make sure he enunciated every word. And Ben needs to be conscious of that. This is a good promo. We want to hear every word. I want to hear what needs to be sent besides an ambulance, for sure.
It's called the Bambulance.
It's called the Bambulance. See, I needed to hear that distinctly. See if you can hear it. Now that you know what he's saying, you'll be able to hear it. But without it, it would be much harder to ascertain.
Now the ambulance is going to be busy that night. Something special is coming around town. It's called the Bambulance, courtesy of the Bam Bam. So while your girl takes a ride on a stud coaster, you're taking a ride.
Come on, man. You got to hit that line hard. That's a great line. While your girl is taking a ride on the stud coaster? It's beautiful.
By the Bam Bam himself.
You are going to take a ride on the Bambulance. Right? You got to hit that. Yeah?
Bam, you can't.
At Hardcore Hell, I'm not coming to rest.
Not bad. Now Griff's coming in on that low rumble of a voice. Right? You got to deliver. This is a wrestling promo. You got to excite us. Let's see if he can do it.
Wrestle, dude. I'm coming to whoop your ass.
Fans, there you have it. You see the history between these two young men, two of the young studs in the world of professional wrestling today. Of course, the Machine, Griff Garrison, man who's been in the business just under 5 years, taking on Ben Buchanan, second generation star, who is just 19 years old and just
what?
2 years in to the sport of professional wrestling last year.
19 years old. Hot damn. And Griff less than 5? Dude, they're great. This is exciting. I mean, this is, you know, often other leagues get credit for, like, having the matches that people want to see or the matches you didn't even know you wanted to see until you saw them, whether that was AWE held that distinction at one point. I think Action can hold that distinction at certain points, Southern Honor even as well, even as they gotten into like hiring all these different guys and putting them in the ring together. But you know what? Don't sleep on this. I think if you said, who are two young guys that you want to see really go? Ben Buchanan against Griff Garrison is awesome shit. It's awesome shit. And, you know, Anarchy's got it. Boy, Anarchy is back. And if there was any doubt, I think Hankins and the Undeniable removed that. The first to bring back Jacob Ashworth in a way that's palpable, that their crowd is excited about. And then you have great, this is an undercard match, and it's a fantastic one. And I could see why they let off their Hardcore Hell preview with it, because it's a match that I want to see, really.
Finished up his senior year at Ranburn County High School in Alabama, where he finished 39-0 and led his high school to an Alabama State Wrestling Championship. So,
holy moly. Is that right? 39-0 as an amateur wrestler at high school in Alabama. Ben Buchanan. I mean, it was an overused word in the 80s amongst certain promotions, but he's a stud. I mean, like, just wow. He's the Alabama stud, right? I mean, While your girl's going on a ride on the stud coaster. Again, Ben's got to make sure he's got these in his arsenal, and he says them, you know, repeatedly, that they just don't get lost in antiquity. I mean, I think that's great. And the belt buckle thing, I think, is very effective.
Fans, you will not want to miss this as the future of professional wrestling collides. And how about that caveat? The special guest referee.
Oh.
Will be Ben Buchanan's dad,
oh, man.
Bull Buchanan, after what we saw happen at our last event where they laid waste to many of the officials here in Anarchy Wrestling. Fans, once again, Hardcore Hell coming up this Saturday night, April the 24th, Hardcore Hell 23, bell time is 8 p.m. Fans, you will not want to miss this. Make sure you call 706-968-5580 to reserve your seats now. Don't forget, ringside seats are already gone. But plenty great seats available. You will not want to miss this one. Fans, I'm John Johnson. We'll see you next time here in Hell.
I don't need to watch that again. So, great promo, great look. Griff Garrison, bring that volume up. Let us feel it. Let us feel that emotion. Yep. Ben Buchanan, hit those points like they're high spots. Ben Buchanan, right? Stud coaster, bambulance. Make sure you enunciate everything. Other than that, I'm excited. I think this is great. And I think it's great that the guys are getting a chance to do these kind of promos and these kind of clip packages. It's just a great time in Georgia wrestling. And Hardcore Hell 23 looks like it's going to be awesome.